ammunition depleted. Right hand ammunition depleted. AP at 30%. 50%. Left hand ammunition at AP at 50%.
All right, there we go. It did the stupid thing where it changed the microphone setting to something else as well. Ah! Aggravating. It changed the microphone default for some reason. That crash fucked everything up, damn it. Okay, we know how to do this build. It's one of those types of builds that'll probably get smacked until I start to learn how to dodge more, but I like it. I like the, this is a complete build, I believe, of the High Noon. This is our High Noon build. Attack the watch point. If we could actually defeat this with this setup, that'd be insane.
This is a rather personal.
I don't know if we'll be able to, though. That's the thing. I have no idea if we'll be able to do this with this setup. We should be able to technically do it with any setup.
Main system activating combat mode.
Leave no evidence. If anyone sees you, handle it.
It's just one AC. Who are they with?
We can look into that later. Engaging.
Code 7-8, requesting backup.
I can't get through to HQ.
The cavalry isn't coming. Wipe them out in 621.
Technical difficulties are a,
where did that AC come from? What happened to the patrol squad?
A thing that definitely is something that's ridiculously prevalent. This is gonna be a hell of a fight.
That's the watch.
Probably have to gonna use a checkpoint here, I think. Hopefully not, but
make your way in.
I have not really focused on dodging a lot.
Sula.
Pitiful dog. I feel sorry for you. I really do. You may have survived a little longer. You had a different master.
C1249. Sula. He's an independent mercenary who survived first gen.
Thank you. Okay, that felt good.
Stay away from the watch point.
That felt really good.
Confirmed. Enemy AC destroyed. Forget about him, 621. You did good today. Back to work. Penetrate the
felt quick. Took too many hits, though. But yeah, this bot is fucking fast, man. We gotta stay on that other robot's ass. I'm hoping I can do this without dying. That'd be pretty cool.
There. Destroy the device in the center.
Yeah, there's no way to leave this. Oh, I don't think. It won't let me. So we get in the center of a coral thing.
I've looked into the enemy craft. It's an autonomous PCA craft, Balteus. You'll have to break its pulsar to inflict meaningful damage. Pulsar down. Now's your chance, Raven.
Damn it. Okay, so if that hits us, we just fucking die. So we gotta avoid that. We did such a good job, though. We can definitely do this fight with this bot. It's just, this is definitely a bot where it's like, you cannot take damage. And that, it stuns us too hard. Like, what the fuck? What the fuck? I disagree with that. Like, that's okay. Fuck off. It's hitting me immediately. That's bullshit.
Main system, reactivating combat mode.
Signature. Evasive
action, Raven.
Two repair
even fucked him up a little bit with that.
I've taken your constant offline for now. That massive dose of coral nearly killed you. Please, you have to focus on winning this.
It's rough. If we can keep without getting hit there, the missiles are rough. But we're doing decent. I'm gonna do it a couple more times before I say screw it and go back to the build that.
Main system reactivating combat mode.
Really works.
I've looked into the enemy craft. It's an autonomous PCA craft.
They feel kind of weak. They're not. What the problem is I'm not using them as efficiently as I can be.
I've taken your constant offline for now. That massive dose of coral nearly killed you.
Fuck off with that.
You have to focus on winning this.
Like, if I hit it right, if I get the right tempo down, we'll fuck him up. Like, look at how much the stagger gauge goes up when we actually hit him. Ah, fucking ate that. I was too focused on the stagger gauge and I looked away for a second. I love how the missiles fucked me in the ass, though. That was great.
Left hand ammunition at 50%.
Hit me once, you fucker. Look at that! Look at that! And guess how much ammo we have? None. We would have had to punch him in the face. Oh, these bots. These light bots are fucking fun. They take a couple of tries, and I don't think we'd be able to S rank it out with this bot on this mission. We would not be able to S rank it. I don't think, until I get a lot of practice in learning the attacks and dodging and don't take a single hit of damage, but the weapons don't do enough damage for the amount of cost. The cost effectiveness is not that good.
But first, a warning. The coral surge you were swept up in?
Was
just a glimpse.
These are really good for shocking a soldier, but I don't know if they're the best lightweight weapons. It's kind of like whoever builder's choice type of situation. I'm gonna have to step away for a few moments. Let me alt-tab really fast to run a couple minutes of ads, and I'll take care of what I need to take care of, and when I return, we will continue this playthrough. The second playthrough. Be right back.
A friend of mine sent me this observational data. Look, 621. The localized coral explosion caused by the surge has a certain directionality. It's headed straight for the central ice field, across the Aulian Ocean. Like a flock of birds or a school of fish, coral loves company. Which means, somewhere in the ice field, there's a huge mass of coral lying dormant. You said you could hear a strange voice in your head. That's a common side effect of old-gen augmentation. Could also be from getting caught in that coral surge. Don't let it bother you.
Raven. The coral explosion completely vaporized northwestern Malleus's Bay Area. And even yet, compared to the fires of Ibis, that explosion was hardly a spark. Raven, I have a favor to ask. Let me remain in contact with you until we reach the coral convergence. I have to see where they're taking us. How this struggle over the coral ends. I must, as a Rubiconian.
Augmented human, C4621, entering standard mode. Two new messages.
Six two one, I've got some business to attend to. I need to hawk some intel to the corpse and secure a backer for our trip to the ice field. One job for you while I'm out. Rest up. And that's an order.
Raven, I see your handler is away on business for now. About that trip to the ice field, we've received a job from Balaam already. Let's take a look, shall we?
Registration number RB23, call sign, Raven. You have proven yourself to be truly exceptional. Which brings us to a request. The Integration Program. This program concerns Mind Alpha, a pilotless AC that we have developed. Sampling the various factions' machines to assimilate their technology and design philosophies. We would like you to engage it in arena combat to evaluate the accuracy of our model. Please, assist us with the future of All Mind technology.
Wait, I already did the arena. Wait. Integration Program Phase 1, as part of its mercenary support initiatives, All Mind conducts its own research and development of AC parts. This particular research exercise concerns the extension of human sensory capabilities. Through a process of continuous improvement, All Mind will create an AC that, to the pilot, feels like an extension of their own body. Okay, so this is how we get all the OST stuff. Ooh. Hell yeah.
Integration program initiating phase one.
So we pilot this bot.
Please begin by engaging the Mind Alpha model in virtual combat. Commencing analysis.
Main system, activating combat mode.
No. Got it. Let's restart the program. I didn't even initiate the right way.
Main system, activating combat mode.
I might have to change my bot to something else, because holy shit, this one is gonna fuck me up. This is definitely worse than regular arena. Yeah, no, we're gonna brute force it. That fucking thing is ridiculous. Let's make sure we save this, because this thing that bad is... Save high noon. Load boss killer.
Integration program initiating.
Main system activating combat mode.
Destroyed. Concluding analysis. Well done.
So, hell yeah. Let's go. We keep going through the story to unlock more of these analysis things, analysis bots. I'm loving this, though. I'm loving that the fact that New Game Plus has unlocked so much more. This is how you people should do New Game Pluses, right? This. New missions, different takes on stuff, additional arena stuff. Like, it's just like...
The next sample
instead of just bumping up the numbers.
This will be integrated into
it's exactly the same game, exactly the same difficulty, but the difficulty is altered by changing the missions themselves, or adding new missions, or adding stuff like this, and making the AI a bit better, right?
Main system.
It's not like they increase how much damage you deal, and how much, or they decrease how much damage you deal, or whatever. It's not like that's how they increase the difficulty. I like that. Oh, that's rude.
Destroyed. Concluding analysis. Well done.
Yeah, this is this bot is like, I could probably brute force my way through anything with this bot. Oh, also, as part of the beginner programs for new mercenaries, many mercenaries have benefited from the trainer's guidance and successfully flown from the nest. AllMind monitors the progress of trainees in order to further improve the program. Phase 1 final analysis, as part of its mercenary support initiatives, also provides sample ACs for beginners. For pilots who are not augmented humans, it can be extremely difficult to resemble an entire AC and immediately adapt to it. AllMind strives to create a future where all mercenaries can enjoy a near symbiotic relationship with their AC. That's pretty neat. Oh shit, I'm already out of water. Man, I'm going through water quick. I'm gonna have to get up after this one and get myself another bottle of water. Ugh. I will say, Those types of streams, the 24-hour type streams, the ones where I do that, are not going to be common occurrences.
The next sample is the tester AC.
I'm still like, from it, you know?
Commencing analysis.
Though it'll take like every other couple of months, maybe I can do one, but definitely not a common thing that I'll do, because holy shit. Holy shit, we are bullying this dude. That is such a... I almost tempted... The missiles, I think, are a good chase weapon, though, to get them to waste energy. Thank you for your assistance. They want to avoid the missiles. I got... That is such a fast shooting thing, though. I do want to beat the robots in the arena with their own robot. We gotta listen to this because it's a new one. And I gotta get my water. All mine.
Thank you for your continued support. Your testing has identified several key points for improvement to Mind Alpha. The evolution of All Mind will not disappoint.
I feel like this is a new generator, whatever. I'm looking to see what the new pieces are, if there are any new pieces outside of the ones that we just bought. Nah, just the ones we bought. Now that I know that unlocks like that, hell yeah. I'm almost tempted to keep going through and just... No, infiltrate. This we can actually... I think we'll use it. Screw it. We'll use what we've been using for the most part, just to have fun. I'm liking the High Noon build, right? I'm liking the dual pistols. Well, the quad pistols, I should say. It's good. Okay, well, that's fine. I'll be stepping away.
Here's the request from Balaam Industries. They want you to carry out an advanced survey of the central ice field. To confirm the information Walter brought to them about the coral convergence. As for how to cross the Aulian Ocean, this is the Intercontinental Cargo Launcher installed on the upper level of Grid 086. You could use it.
I'm absolutely loving...
Let me handle getting us into the grid.
How open-ended the story is, right? Like... It's nice when stuff's linear and it kind of tells you how stuff is, but being able to infer, like, how things go, it tells you the story. But it's definitely, like, leaves a lot to, like, throw in how things go. Like, a lot of people who think, like, how do I word this?
Deactivating lock on vertical catapult. Connecting steam cylinders. Launching.
So a lot of individuals might come up with very similar conclusions that I've come up with when it comes to the story, but there might be some, like, little pieces here and there that are very different from one another, right? That's our brains putting in our own little lore bits. We are so fast. How are you alive?
Straight in here. Hope you're watching, boss. Looks like you're having fun.
Yeah, I am.
You know, R.A.D. loves a good welcome party. Come on in, and let's get acquainted.
How courteous. Let's take her up on the offer, Raven.
Might as well wipe out what we can. Looks like that's it. That's fine with me then. Again, I'm thinking about it. I think what these are the best at is causing stagger damage. Because you do the stagger damage and then you're doing so much more damage while they're staggered. And we have it to where the enemies are almost that, and when you stagger them, they lose an attack, and they, like, can't do damage to you, so, oh, fuck. How quickly we were able to wipe them out. Missing something? Oh, we gotta go up, dumbass. Could have done better, but we've only used one repair kit so far, so
just not worth the losses.
The real test is the next mission. That's the real test. Right? The next mission is real. At least I think it's the next mission. Or the mission after that, maybe? I don't quite remember all the way.
You're not afraid of anything, are you? I like that.
Come on. There we go. Could have did that better. I'm replacing the wrong weapon, right? At the wrong time. That's my biggest mistake right now. But like, what I need to do is I need to be paying attention again, like as soon as I can, like as soon as they become red, right? And that's wasting money right now, but.
You wanna go up top, right? Let me show you the way. Guided door.
It's all good though. The longer barreled ones take longer to shoot, but yeah, it's fine.
One new message.
What do we got?
Hey, tourist. It's about to work some of my match. I've got a little job for you.
Okay.
Raven, it's highly unusual. Did she hack into Online's mercenary database?
I have no idea what you're referencing or referring to, in all honesty, but it is nice to hear that your steed was better. Wait. This is new. This is a new mission. I thought it was. I don't know if I've ever heard of this song before. Well, let's go with High Noon. This is a new mission, my bad.
Ah, my favorite little tourist.
Because the next one that's supposed to happen is we...
About my promise to take you up top. I need a little help cleaning up first.
Wait, hold on.
See, certain someone smashed up all my defense hardware.
It sounded like it was new, but this is the mission.
Dozers muscling in.
Yeah, this is what I thought it was. Never mind. My bad.
It's the Junker Coyotes. We never did get on. Always sniffing around, just waiting for a chance to bite. Making a mess is one thing, but the going
gotcha.
After our development data too.
Appreciate you stopping by to give me that little song quote. No, this is new.
Secrets.
Huh. This weird. Weird.
Yeah,
I expected something differently.
It's pretty low of them. But at least give them credit for knowing where the value is. Anyway, did I mention that this is all your fault? You can make up for it by keeping my secrets safe.
Wicked. I'm liking the changes that they're making for New Game Plus. I really am.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Let's get rolling, tourist. Destroy all the hacking drones those degenerate coyotes left here.
Let's be quick about this, Raven.
Security breaches reached 10%. Firewall's going down fast. Must be about 5 drones to pull that off.
Confirmed. Target destroyed. 4 to go.
It'll slow down the more we destroy.
Keep it up, tourist.
Professor Nagai's log number 3. I've decided that assistant number 1's son is to remain at the lab. He's a recent one, tough, too, beyond his years, and now our research has robbed him of his mother and driven his father mad. He has every right to hate me. Perhaps assistant number 2 will be able to help. She does seem to have a knack for assembling toys. I hope that at least she can give him something to smile about.
On the black market. Still. I'm not sure I like seeing my own babies used against me.
Guess
I better get to work on our countermeasures. try to mess it up now.
Where? There it is. Oh, fuck.
Good job, tourist. I've sent the coyotes and their pals a little countervirus. Their servers are officially fried.
Hell yeah, let's go.
Maybe that'll teach them to behave. Wait, the radar. Are there more of them?
They're outside. Let's move to intercept.
Already on it.
Huh. You're the freelancer for
oh,
the
look at
raid.
Who it is! This is cool. Round two.
And here I thought I'd just make some extra scratch. Guess I can settle the score at the same time.
You're by yourself this time. You're fucked, dude.
I see the coyotes got some help too. Don't forget to smile, tourist.
Oh, I'm smiling, alright.
I really owe you one. You got lucky. Damn, I'm gonna prove it. You're gonna die, freelancer.
Two repair kits remaining.
What the fuck happened?
Hey, robots! You're playing with the big fish now!
Those fucking things came down out of nowhere and fucked up the duel we had. That's kind of annoying. I didn't even notice them. Oh, fucking pissed off about that. I noticed them, but I was like, fuck, man. What are they doing?
I see the coyotes got some help, too. Don't forget to smile, tourist. I really owe you one. You got lucky in the dam, and I'm gonna prove it. You're gonna die, freelancer.
Trying not to shoot you.
Ammunition
I ran out of energy at the wrong time. I know I've won.
Looks like it's over. I'll have the crew check out those mechs.
Raven, those unidentified machines were using encrypted communications.
Yeah, they're the same things we fought. This is the second time now.
I'll do what I can to decrypt them.
This is kind of wild that they've changed the shit like this. I love when they do stuff like this for New Game Plus. I'm gonna have to step away here for a moment. Hold on. I can't pause it, but I will keep it here. Give me one moment. But yeah, this is pretty cool that what they're doing for New Game Plus, right? There's more and more is becoming new and unique compared to what there was, right? Ocean crossings should be the same as last time. This one we're probably not going to be able to, do what we just did. This is what we did previously. Right? Should be the same exact ocean crossing. I do not think we're going to be able to beat that other robot with this. But we're going to try. We're going to give it a good old college try. So that should be that. And let's just start going down the list of guns. We'll just buy it in order.
We're continuing through grid 086 toward the Intercontinental Cargo Launcher.
This should be the same.
As promised, Carla has agreed to serve as our guide. I'm not sure how safe it is to trust a dozer. But if we turn her down, we turn her knowledge down as well. One more thing.
This is the same.
Cinder. Carla's nickname.
We already know about the...
That's what the Rubiconians call survivors of the fires of Ibis. But if the fires happened half a century ago... Well...
She might be a robot. Or an AI or something like that. That could be the case.
This will be our third sortie together, Raven.
Yeah, this has been the same so far.
Main system. Activating combat.
I wonder what the differences are exactly between New Game and New Game Plus.
Here we go, tourist. I'll lead the way, just as promised. But after this, you owe me one. This elevator goes straight to the top of the grid, the outer shell. Sadly, that's beyond my territory.
What I mean...
Once you're out there, the PCA satellites see everything. A few of the stupider dozers took it as a challenge, went out to prove themselves. You can guess what happened.
We've arrived at the top, sending you new marker data. It's as Carla said. At this altitude, we're within firing range of the PCA satellites.
Intruder detected in forbidden sector. Terminating target.
That was the PCA security system.
Well, nowhere to hide now.
Brute force it is, then.
Don't get fried. Nice moves, tourist.
AP at 30%.
So, fun fact, I feel like it's bullshit that I got hit there, but whatever. This is going to take a couple of attempts, and I might still have to use the boss killer instead of High Noon.
Now, if you could just step inside.
Wait. Enemy detected. That machine.
Great. We found a sea weapon. That tourist is a sea spider. One of the Institute's relics left to haunt the con.
Generator. This is no ordinary machine. Be careful, Raven.
seconds remaining.
You know what? Call me surprised? But holy shit, this bot's fucking awesome. This bot's actually awesome.
They were using coral for fuel.
Quite the show, tourist. How about we get back on track?
It's so fast.
I'll operate the launcher from here.
As long as we can stay as close to them as possible, it's over for them. It's over for them. This should be exactly the same as well, but we'll let it roll out. Make
By
sure.
By the way, tourist, you're Walter's hound, right? Well, guess a dog can't choose its master. But still, tough luck. I feel sorry for you. I really do. One more thing. You know the cargo launcher's strictly for cargo, right?
Basically a massive fuck-off railgun.
At least not in one piece.
Yeah,
same exact thing.
The voices of the coral. Currents coursing across Rubicon. Walter was correct in his judgment. The coral. It's here, in this desolate place.
I'm so curious about, like, because it kind of sucks. I really like the good ending or whatever, but I'm going to go through and I'm going to do the exact opposite missions that I need to do. Maybe. It depends on how
human,
the front, the Liberation Front takes us.
Mode.
You know?
One new message.
Looks like you've made it to the central ice field, 621.
Hell yeah, I did.
Good. I'm done tying up loose ends. Archibus found their own way in and are ready to deploy survey squads. And it looks like Balaam's come running after you scoped out the place, too. You know what's going to happen. Business as usual. But you can make it work for us.
Wait, so new parts... Okay. Haven't unlocked any new analysis, unfortunately. I mean, I'm this is kicking ass. We're probably gonna have to change it in the future, but for the time being, it is doing us wonderful. Feel the survey data. I'm pretty sure we did this before.
Got a job for you, 621. It's a request from one of the Balaam companies.
Balaam.
Attention, Gun 13 Raven. This job comes from our subsidiary, Dafung. The operation will take place in the central ice fields, Hjalmar Mine. We want you to stage an attack on the Archibus survey camp located there. After digging into the ice field, Archibus launched survey drones to gather data. Whatever they found, it's sure to contain clues as to the whereabouts of the Coral Convergence.
I wonder
simply,
if
your job is to seize the data. We're counting on you, Gun 13.
The rebels are gonna get in contact with me. Cause anytime I get a Balaam mission, I'm like, are we really doing this for Balaam?
621. Are you still hearing things?
No, I'm not. But we really are.
Tell me if it happens on the job. I'll make adjustments.
It feels so good to have a bot that moves this zippily. Yeah, we've already seen all these.
Remnants of the former starship from Rubicon's atmosphere. Trails of residual coral, like the one we passed through
on our
journey
here. Oh, yeah, the shield. That fucked me up. Oh shit.
If the PCA has their eye on it, the core has to be found.
Damn. I absolutely fucking bullied him. Holy shit. That was just mean. Anymore? Come on. Oh, this is just mean. Literally flying circles around them.
Less right-hand ammunition at 50%.
This is a bot that is just for speed, in all honesty. Hopefully this is the final of the mission, because I do have to step away one more time. Hopefully it'll be good till I wrap up.
Looks like you ruffled some feathers. Taking their drones back to HQ. I want you to find them and stop them.
Oh, shit. Alright, before I remember now. Alright, I'll be right back. Yeah, after this mission, I'm probably gonna end up wrapping up for the evening. I'm tired. And this one might take a couple of tries, if I'm remembering correctly. Hold up. We're low on ammo. A supply thing happens soon, though. There we go. Anyway. Yeah. We're definitely making a hell of a lot of progress. I mean, it helps that we already know how to, like, deal with some of the bosses we've dealt with in the past. Here's the windmills. Let me, bitch. I had to use a couple repair kits because I lost track of shit and I panicked a little bit. Intercept 621.
Looks like you're on the deck. Good call. Now smash the bridge, 621.
Enemy warship is taking critical damage. Enemy propulsion systems compromised.
It's going to blow. Get clear, 621.
Nice. Two repair kits, unfortunately. But hell yeah. I hope I have unlocked the third ending by going down the liberation front. I do not know, though.
The closure area is SG's jurisdiction. Why send an enforcement squad in a warship? Special mission, maybe. was it? Wait. Over there.
It's the whole squad.
Trespassers to Rubicon, this is your warning. Disarm and withdraw from the closure area immediately. Resistance will be regarded as a declaration of war. And you will be marked for termination.
I'm so curious about, like, where the PC, like, who, what, why the PCA exists.
A little too eager, 621. Us and the corporations both.
Like, I'm so curious about that. But yeah, it's a bit early.
Hey, Raven. It's me, Rusty. Your old buddy from the Vespers.
Ugh.
Haven't talked since we climbed the wall.
Skipping that because we've seen that already.
One new message.
I see you got a call from V4. I've been contacted as well by the Balaam Group. Seems both sides have been forced to halt the Coral Survey. Check the briefing, 621.
Raven, I've also picked up a job for you. It's not just the corporations who have their eye on you. The Rubiconians do too.
Yeah. That more so now than last playthrough.
Following the PCA's attack, the Rubicon Liberation Front has established a division in the Central Icefield.
I think this is a new one, though.
This job comes from their commander.
Yeah. Tunnel sabotage, prevent corporate salvage. So, eliminate Swinburne. Here's my thing. If you replay that mission, you can still do it. Hold on. Battle log pending. Eliminate Swinburne. I'll wait to do that one. We did tunnel sabotage. So now we have to do... prevent corporate salvage. We're not going to do this, but this is where we're going to watch this briefing, and this is where we'll leave off at.
Came to us from the de facto leader of the Rubicon Liberation Front.
And it's for them. Okay, beautiful.
This is Middle Flatwell, Liberation Front Central Icefield Command. We and the Bellius Command are ramping up against the corporations on two fronts. At present, our primary concern is the seizure of PCA hardware by the corporations. The outsiders have the expertise and the resources to reverse-engineer PCA technology. They're hungry, too. Hungry enough to consume the PCA whole.
And that's what we do if we don't do this mission.
This leads me to my request. The PCA have stationed LCs and a new model, the HC, at the Yalmar
Mine. Oh shit, we fight the HCs already?
I want you to obliterate them in order to mitigate the potential for corporate gains.
Oh, this is going to be crazy.
I await your favorable response.
All right, yeah, we'll do that. We'll do that next Friday. Or this Friday, I should say. Because this is going to be it for me for today, and then I have off on Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. We'll do the refueling base, and we'll eliminate Seven or whatever the hell their name is. I need to look up this and make sure that I can just eliminate them. And then we'll do prevent corporate salvage. But for the time being, that is going to be it for me, for you, YouTube, and Twitch highlight watchers. I know, it's a little bit early, but I'm tired. This Friday, I'll be more up to my normal standard. We're gonna pause this here. And I'm going to save split. And I'm gonna make sure I save it as Armored Core second playthrough. Hold on. Second playthrough, day one, saved. Okay, cool. So, splits are good from that point. I saved it, so we're good to go from there. For those of you that are new here, if you haven't already, be sure to become a citizen today via subscribing to this channel as well as my main channel. The links should be down in the description below through all my links. If you're watching on YouTube, exclamation point links like so. If you're watching on Twitch, be it live, the highlight, or the VOD while it's still up there. Be sure to follow me on Twitch. Catch me when I go live at 6 p.m. EST EDT Friday through Monday. An invite link to the community Discord where you can always get the most accurate notifications of whenever I do go live. If I'm going to be a little bit late or early to stream outside of a half hour, or as long as I know I'm going to be late, as well as where you can communicate with other citizens of the kingdom. Whatever else catch your fancy through all my links. Until next time, take care and have a good one. Bye-bye.